Good morning, children. In this video, we will be discussing about the last class of the phylum Vertebrata, that is Mammalia. And we will also discuss common fundamental features of kingdom Animalia, basis of classification. This slide shows general characteristics of mammals. They are found in variety of habitats. Polar ice caps, desert, mountains, forest, grasslands and dark caves. Some of them have adapted to fly or live in water. The most unique mammalian characteristic is the presence of milk producing glands, that is mammary glands, by which they feed their young ones. They have two pairs of limbs adapted for walking, running, climbing, boring, swimming and flying. The skin of mammals is unique in possessing hair. External ear or pinna are present. Different types of teeth are present in the jaw. Heart is four-chambered. They are warm-blooded animals. Respiration is by lungs. Sexes are separate and fertilization is internal. They are viviparous with a few exceptions and development in desert. There are so many examples around us: kangaroo, camel, rat, dog, cat, elephants, etc. Now this slide shows the fundamental features of kingdom Animalia. It's just a look how did we classify all organisms, or they are placed in the different phylums. So it shows like Animalia belongs to multicellular organisms. Cellular level, that is porifera, tissue and organ level division, that is with the radial symmetry or bilateral symmetrical body. In radial symmetrical, we have Coelenterata and Ctenophora. Rest of the phylums are included in bilateral symmetrical body. In bilateral symmetrical body, again, we can divide them acoelomates, pseudocoelomates and coelomates. Platyhelminthes, they are acoelomates. Acoelomates, pseudocoelomates, and rest of the phylums are considered as coelomates. It means they have well-defined organ system, and for organ system, they have cavity, that is coelom, present in their body. That is Annelida, Arthropoda, Mollusca, Echinodermata, Hemichordata, and Chordata. So with this, the chapter number 4, Animal Kingdom, is completed.